There we go. Okay, looks like everything's mostly all here. That's all good. Just thought I'd stream my last few games of my ranked placements, because I'm gonna try to stream most of my ranked games as I learn how to play Senna a lot better. So, thought I could, might as well record me doing it so I can get better, and might as well stream it so I can help anybody else out there that's trying to learn Senna as well. Might as well get started. Just got 3 placement games left, so it's gonna get all those done today, and then go over the gameplay, figure out how well I did in my early game, because that's what I'm working on the most currently, is trying to get better at that. So I'll probably do that after I play the 3 games, so... Says I have one viewer curious if that is myself or not. Yeah. Well, let me know if they say something. Doesn't go through, how about the second one? And we got support. Nice. And blue side. Got better luck on blue side most of the time. Oh. Going to ban Lux currently, so I do not have versus her. In lane, she does quite a bit of damage against me.
Fine. I don't need more enemies.
And my Senna got banned. Question is, do we dodge this game? Especially since our Morgana's mid. It probably will. Yep, I don't want to play against Brand. Dodge that game. Let's get this back. You jammer for 5 minutes. In that case, I will find something else. So currently, what's my rank saying I am? I am Iron 1. Interesting. So currently, I think I've won 3 or 4 out of my 7 placement games. So, and then I didn't play at all last season. I don't think. So, it'd be good to get back into it. See. 1, 2, 3 of my ranked games. So. 2 minutes left. And we can get into a game. Here we go. Try again. How long does it take us to find a match after we dodge? Questions that I don't know because I haven't dodged in ages. this one probably won't go through, but we can always hope. It did! We're on red side this time. And somebody left.
But all my light puns would have brightened your day.
Probably going mid or AD carry. Not looking good for our team. The fact that we're gonna have 3 AD people. Let's see, who are they gonna pick as support? Soraka, I can deal with that. Might buy executioners this game.
No one fights alone in the mist.
Estri. They're looking also all AD. Got a Vago top. Yep, so it's an all AD versus an all AD. I don't think Vago's a tank though, so. I'm sure he's an assassin, so we don't have a tank. They do. Probably would normally dodge this game. But since I dodged the last one, I'm not gonna dodge this one. Nope, somebody else. Brady Carey did not want to play that game. I'm not surprised. They had Blizzard and Mastery, which were actually constantly in their face. Red side again. Looks like we got the same jungler. Different AD carry though. This one has played quite a bit of AD carry, it seems. And Lux again.
But all my light puns would have brightened your day.
Looks like we got the same top laner, same mid laner, so it's just AD carry that got switched out. And Senna didn't get banned. Woohoo!
No one fights alone in the mist.
Can we get magic damage? Mid laner, please. Who knows, it might be too much to ask for. It's fortune on their team, the Zyra. This will be quite a fun bottom lane. I haven't played against Zyra in forever. Misfortune. Very aggressive against a very passive Azrael and Senna. Oh, even more passive. Give me that magic resistance, please. These are the runes, in case you were curious that I'm currently running. Warwick and a cane. Interesting, what's our top lane player? Eh, of course he's gonna play the same guy. Play it safe. Probably try to get wards in the jungle so we can see where Warwick is. Just hopefully Vayne doesn't kill herself. And we're in! Well, it took us 22 minutes, but we're finally in a game. Interesting. Warwick's top. I was not expecting that. Ew. Looks like their team has played a lot recently. Their jungler's Kane main. Their Misfortune's a Misfortune main. The Zyra's a Zyra main. Interesting. Well, we just need to not lose early and should be on our side. Hopefully. Yes, into my AD carry. Let's see what people's experiences are at on this. 2-7-6 for a 7-6-5-4. Interesting. See, we got 2 teleports. No ignite. That'll be nice. I'm tired of dealing with ignite. She also went glacial augment. Interesting. Hail of Blades. Not the best one, but a good one to have. And then double Dark Harvest, so also want to stay healthy in lane at least, so they don't get extra procs on that. So I'm gonna watch out for Zyra plants in lane, watch out for her root, Misfortune slow from her make it rain.
No more light, I'll carry their darkness. I'm a long way from the island, but I swear there's still salt in my hair. It might just be dirt from the bay.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Living my best life.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Looks like we're going for the raid, which I'm kind of surprised about. But, I mean, extra souls.
It's just nice being not to be in catacombs.
If I...
Minions have spawned.
The gun's not heavy after all the fear I've been carrying.
But doesn't look like we're actually going to take it. We were just going for the fight. Interesting. Now we are going to take it.
I remember my Those trapped in darkness need light the most.
Yeah, there's
I'll get us through this.
Syra hasn't showed up yet. There she is.
Let's see.
fall behind? Mist is not my enemy.
Nope, nobody back.
It's always dark on the horizon.
Let's go. If you only look up during storms. He healed up, so he probably took scuttle.
something wasn't trying to kill me, it would have me worried.
Hear me scream. He can keep waiting. Fever likes closing out. Lucian thought I was lost.
That they don't get that.
My blood still flows.
Turret plating will fall.
The gun's not heavy after all the fear I've been hearing.
This lane does not look like she wants to be in this. I'll steal this.
I don't carry this to calm him up.
Yeah,
it's harder to hold a hand than hold a gun.
So, deal to maybe take out there. Let's not take the extra damage.
Keep your distance.
Die.
No one else has done it.
enemy has been slain.
Those trapped in darkness need light the most. Of the
oh, you don't want to catch me.
I'll get us through this.
The
mist is not my enemy.
I still need to go bottom lane. Yeah, I still should go bottom lane. Okay, ward in there. Might be able to play some stand in this version. Maybe, I don't know. What is our team doing? Acting like idiots.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I shouldn't have chased the warwick through jungle. That's just dumb. I'm close to being able to buy it. It doesn't look like I'm gonna be able to. It's fine. Okay, so we got two mid towers. Bottom tower. Misfortune's
your
still ahead, and the Warwick's ahead. Oh, I should have warded over the jungle when I was going to fight the Warwick. Can just be an annoyance here, then I'll take it. Kill ranged minions because the chance that you get a soul will give you more stats than the gold of killing it. But melee minions, as long as you don't have a cap, it's worth not actually doing it. And then cannons, you know. Support items, you can last hit about two melee minions every wave. When your team's around, the navy is real. Oh, better. Nice. Won my first game of the day, thanks to our kindred, who really popped off. Almost out of Iron 1 in my promos. Let's hope I can get at least one more win. How'd our Vega do? 7 and 8? We did alright. Okay, let's see. I only cleared 8 wards this game. Not great. Placed 14. I only beat their mid laner and their support in gold. That's rough. Their mid laner did not do good. That's good. Ah, our mid laner did a lot better than I was expecting. Yeah. Dude, most of the wards in the game, but only placed half the amount of wards as I already did, so I need to do better on that. Did the least damage in the game, except for the Vhagar. Did really bad, it looks like. Had a 31% kill participation. Oof. That is not great. I should have roamed more. Been at more of the fights that were happening in. Yeah. Alright. Again, I will go back and watch that recording after I finish my games. There's still nobody else watching, so I will not ask you what you thought of the game. But if you're watching this after the fact, to let me know what you thought down in the comments, since those will be active after. On the map helped us. It's only one time that we got ganked that I remember. Mostly the jungler up in top mid area, it looks like. Top laner died 10 times, their jungler 14, and then their laner 5. Fairy carry only died 3 times, she did pretty good. Support died 7 times now. That's probably why she didn't like the Diego or whatever. However you pronounce it. Probably killed her on all the team fights. Or it got Thorn Man. Made sense, we were pretty much all AD. Everybody would basic attack her, or basic attack him. Thank you. was very aggressive. Laning phase. It's a good thing at the start. Fell off once Misfortune hit some items, because if her items give her a bigger power spike, then Bane gets off hers. Especially since she didn't have one completed for a long amount of time. It's always nice to get carried by a jungler. At 75% kill participation, almost. That game was mostly high bronze, low silver. Okay. Let's meet. In with. Well, I'm currently in iron. And the next game begins. Goal is to get more wards out in this game. Red side and support. It's either gonna be really good or quite bad. Got spam the Lux again.
Put all my light puns, would have brightened your day.
Oh, I see our jungler mains the jungle. Top laner mains the jungle. Mid laner. AD carry plays Caitlyn quite a bit, so I'm always down then. Let's do this. They also banned the Lux. And a double Teemo ban, and a double Viego ban. Oof. Not very many actual bans this game. Ezreal. Haha. This is gonna be fun. I love abusing Ezreal's early in lane. Let's see what their support is, see if I should get back to the armor. A Vi jungle, I'm down for this. Who's their support? Ah, they took my Senna. Huh. Cast it in. I guess I'll play Morg then. I haven't played Morgana in quite a while, but we also need magic damage on our team. And not as much tanks. Guess every so often you don't get a play Senna, which will be sad. But I don't have all Senna games in ranked. But I'm down. Let's see. I'm playing against 80 carry main, the Ezreal, jungle main, jungler, so they're gonna have much later late game. And first early game, because they got nobody early game. See, they got an ignite mid, a teleport top, bottom. We've got teleport, ignite, and exhaust as well. Conquer Ezreal. Interesting. Cast it and we'll execute. Interesting. Most time I think they complete footwork for the easier laning phase and cast it against the Pantheon, so hopefully our Pantheon should win very easily. Since Cassidy is the anti-mage.
They are not ready for the reflections within my darkness. Justice is a lie of the powerful. I have truths of my own.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Let's see, they're mostly... Yeah...
30 seconds until minions spawn.
We're going to Caitlyn's a good early lane combo if she knows how to use her traps. Hopefully she does. And they found Cassidy.
Minions have spawned.
Jungler starting bot side, so I don't have to set up too early upwards. I don't exactly remember timing it. See if I can catch them with my Q while they were in. Ooh, a lane swap. Very smart of them. And I missed it. Now whatever.
I am your darkness. I am your truth.
And you still haven't learned to live.
I make my own justice.
Beast!
still beats.
Endured worse. Bring out so many emotions. I did not fall from grace. I leapt.
Enemy killing spree.
Galen did not get more than basic items. How's our mid laner doing? Horrible. Love it. Probably lost. Can always see him. better when I can't heal myself.
You don't have one.
This world is all I have.
And our mid laner's dead yet again. Nope, he's dead.
An enemy has
immortality bearable.
Oh, he stole it! Nice. Okay, that makes up for two of his deaths.
An ally has been slain.
You just died. Top lane. Top lane's not doing good either. Actually, top lane's doing good.
Only death is on the phone. And I am immortal.
Except all the Senna games I play where I never see the jungler in my life.
I find beauty in these shadows. Shut down.
Here we go. Rocks again. So we'll come.
I don't hide my pain. I wield it.
Back to a landing. Interesting. It'll help out my Caitlyn. Got the dash. Interesting.
Satan will fall.
Trinity Force.
We are shaped by our foe.
Going damage stuff. Okay. Let's see if I can tag you. I'll try to avoid these traps on my team, so I don't have them.
That never leaves you.
And because I don't have inventory slots, I can't grab the Kindle chat. That day, buy another ward. 1550 is what I'm looking for.
I chose my shackles.
I'll go mid on my way there. Top lane doing, you know, the thieves. Let's see.
My wings are heavy, but not as heavy as my heart.
Yeah. Shielded the ult. Now he must hate me.
I shall show him what it is for.
Oh, we've got a killing spree on our top laner now that he's actually in some fucking fight.
Truth is a dark mirror.
I didn't see him put a ward there. Man, Senna has a slow attack. I'm not sure it's fast as it is.
Destroyed a turret.
Not good on my support item either. Getting that to happen. Huh.
Those who judge condemn themselves. Yeah. Mortal comforts make immortality bearable.
Rex, you are alive!
That never leaves you.
What's this one do? Throwing them marks them and then any ally damage does extra damage. Sweet, I'm down for extra damage. Yeah. I need
some praise. Place my I forge my own again. Path.
What are they called? Control wards. I blinked on it this time. See, Baron, no team has a good Baron team.
Not all light is a gift.
Some of our mistakes.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I can definitely get dope.
Mortal comforts and immortality bearable. Demacia learned all the wrong lessons. Home,
okay, it looks
a
like
place
we're
that never leaves you.
Not doing dragon on top of paint.
My wings remember the wind. No longer.
Harder training
sins.
Betrayal never comes from your enemies.
Take dragon.
Do not conflate darkness with evil. Home, a place that never leaves you.
1350.
Mortal comforts make immortality bearable. I would cut off my wings if they would steal strong.
An ally has been slain.
Once I had grace, now I have pain.
Your turret has been destroyed.
I don't think I can do anything against Kassadin, but I'm...
To walk
dragon.
Barefoot, skin to soil, is
Let's
true grace.
Jumps over here.
Every step, I forge my own fate. My wings are bound, but my soul flies.
Let's see, do we have any grievous wounds currently on this team? Yes, we have double flame. Okay, double grievous wounds. How many people have magic effects that we have in water? We've got one tank. So maybe.
Dark.
try for Demonic Abyss. I don't think it's the best option.
Back into the fray.
Still be good. I can get 50 armor and magic resist if I pop my ult while I would.
You cannot break a shattered soul.
I think I've only used some entire time.
I will not forsake the land that shaped me, nor the mistakes.
Unstoppable.
Did we?
My flaws are a badge of honor.
I say it doesn't kill.
I can feel each fracture.
Pantheon's doing really good.
Not as dark as one might think.
Still gonna push mid. Looks like that's what the plan is.
A splintered shield that I will shatter. Surrender vote! Nice.
fight. There's a little bit quieter that game. Trying to focus and learn Morgana, which I haven't played in forever. I even have to go to Fi. She was. She's a good jungler. Level up. Woohoo. How did I actually do that game? Not. No, it's got a 53% kill participation. Apparently, I did really good. According to Mobalytics, third best in the game. Let's see. Safety first. Placed wards before objectives. Cleared 8 wards. Secured 5 picks. Got a KDA of 5. Yeah. It died very little and got quite a bit. And placed 33 wards. Let's see. Income. Lowest income in the game. Not surprised. Placed 33. The Senna only placed 13. And then only cleared 8. He cleared 11. So I did pretty good. Especially without the humble wave that reveals wards. Did more damage than their Master Yi and their mid laner. Well, it was supposed to be their mid laner. That's actually a lot better than I thought I was going to do for my first game in ages on a champion. Nice. I'm happy with that. Let's play our last game of promotionals and see where that puts us. While we're queuing, we might as well open up this champion capsule. And it's Kled. Cool. I don't think I have Kled. Apparently I do, I just never played him. Disenchant. AD carry got 60% kill participation, and our Pantheon got 70. It's actually pretty good. He really did a lot better when he wasn't against the tank in the laning phase. Probably why they would lane swapped. Or they didn't lane swap. I just got lucky that they played backwards. What are you doing in gold? Horrible. Why was he not just power farming his camps? Good items. I don't know. Okay, let's see. Red side got support again. Surprised no one. Let's see if I can actually play a Senna this game.
But all my light puns would have brightened your day.
Our AD carry is a support main, it looks like. Jungle main, nice. Teemo! Draven. Excitement. And Master Yi. Who mains Master Yi, so he should be good. Mundo top. Good magic resist counter. And a Yone mid. I have never actually played with a Yone in any games, so this will be good. Senna.
No one fights alone in the mist.
Looks like I'm still going magic resist. Yep, I'm going magic resist in my run still. Good. I guess the Vayne is not going to do as much damage as the Senna is. Especially with the Teemo also in the game. Unless they get an Assess. But they got Nari and a Gragas. Okay, they don't even have an AD carry. Unless it's the Teemo, but they now have 4 magic damage healers, so definitely get that magic resist. See, Gargus is their tank, we've got a Mundo as ours, we've got an Assassin. 280k. Ooh, we're also all AD. Except for Yone, I don't know what Yone does. I think he does split damage. Okay. Yep, we're almost all AD in there, almost all AP. Teemo AD carry with Dark Harvest. Ahri's in the mid lane. Gargus is... Okay. Did... Sona get... She got Mana Flow Bland. Okay. It's gonna be a little bit hard to starve her out of mana, stop him from healing Teemo. But I outraged Teemo at the start of the game, so. Aggressive play with wards for the Lucian looks like the play. Double Electric Grasp, we also have a Grasp. Dr. Mundo's gotta get Gargus too. I was gonna see my wish though. The Teemo's blind gets me Draven, Yone, and Yi. Oof. Mundo's gonna have a fun time. I'm really looking forward to this game. This looks like a lot of fun.
The mist knows my name. It howled it for years. But it was only asking for help.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I guess they don't have skill shots. Oh, that's actually true. They don't have skill shots, so... My smoke is going to be quite good into the team.
The past is a wave.
Are we
keeps
doing
returning.
This? Yeah, we were all here. We might as well invade. I can get some extra souls off.
Minions have spawned.
Looks like the Mundo's planning to TP.
First blood.
Nice, got first blood. Are we stealing the buff?
Keep it. Fear moves like a current.
Trades.
When the next came to my eyes, the gates were closed. Will they be open when you need help?
go kill off that. So I am a happy man. This game is off to a great start. I already had a good feeling about it. You know what, Senna? You're being annoying to ward in that bush.
I'm here to
No, he didn't even go for the point first. He should have gone for point. It's okay.
The mist is not my enemy.
If something wasn't trying to kill me, it would have
shut
me worried.
Down.
We're gonna put the pink ward in there, Tribush. Okay, top laner's doing good. Our jungler's doing alright. Mid laner's.
My blood still flows, but I'll never be the same.
Sweet, crap, that wall. We are missing in the support. Probably back to the side. Get some wards.
It's harder to hold a hand than
I'm probably going to go mid now. And dragon is what.
Fight the same.
Not even 15 minutes in, which is where I count to. I didn't just fight him, actually. At this point, I don't think I need him.
Let's establish some boundaries.
Didn't even get in.
Thank you.
good. Finished my placements. Had great games every part of the day. Might as well give Draven, who is good in lane. Bronze 4 with 81. Okay. Interesting. Well, it looks like I will get to climb through bronze. Got the MVP award on Mobalytics for that game. Cleared 3 wards, killed 13 kills and assists by 15 minutes, died 1 time, 79% kill participation, 7 picks, KDA of 19, 458 gold per minute, 3,500 gold difference at 15. At least 7 wards. Let's see, I got second most gold in the game after Draven because of Draven's passive. Oh, the Gragas left. Okay. I was curious why I never saw a Gragas. That also didn't help them. Let's see, wards. I was behind in ward placements, but pretty much the only one that killed wards, and did second most damage in the entire game, and took least damage in the entire game, other than the Gragas that left. Okay, interesting. That was a fun game. Sorry, rank orders already. That's what it was telling me. Oh, okay. History. Download some replays and watch them. 2 Senna games. Alright, give me 1 second. I need... this is my spreadsheet. It has all that stuff in it. Okay. So, 5 wins and 4 losses on Senna. One with Senna. Okay, this one I had a Kali. My team. A Viego. My team, Kindred on my team. Remember this game because Kindred carried for me. There was a Kane on the team. See. Syra. Warwick. 18. Misfortune. 18. Just recording all these down on a spreadsheet so I know generally what my score is against different champions. Helps me figure out who I should ban. So this was my opponent. So I had a 5. Caitlyn on my team. Sion on my team. Pantheon team. Team. Cassidy. Enemy team. Mastery. Enemy team. Okay. Team. And then Senna on the enemy team. Last game I played, there was a Yon team, Draven on my team, on my team, Doctor and my team, on the enemy team there was Gragas, Ari, Jason, and a team. First game, I laned with a Fane against a Fortune, a Syra, second game, I laned with a Draven versus Teemo, Sona. Okay, let's watch these. Put my counter up. Things I'm looking for is mostly the first 15 minutes. So that's where laning phase is. I've always struggled with my laning phase. I'm gonna try to look for how many souls I get off champions by hitting them 2 times. How many souls I have in total at the end of the 15 minutes. How many times I proc the tribute proc on my support item by 15 minutes. What time I complete transforming my support item fully so I can't get tribute anymore. And then what my vision score is by the end of the 15 minutes. I would track more things, just this is what I'm starting with, because I'm focusing mostly on my early laning phase, and then as I do this, I'll probably pick a different part of the laning phase afterwards. Diego has a cool splash art. I haven't seen that of him very much because I don't pay attention to loading screens. Okay.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Let's see,
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Aid stuff. Let's see how many procs of things I get. I just get one tribute proc because I chase. Oh no, this was
minions
the game
have
that
spawned.
We did the double invade. So I invaded. That's pretty funny that that's what happened. There's Irwin also for the invade, that's why she wasn't here. So that's one second one with a sword, and the third one. Tribute procs to spend. There's the first one. There's the second one. Soul. Don't use the third one. Step into the push and drop the arrow. I don't have to worry about. There's another tribute proc.
Pain of his own.
Tribute proc against the tower. Just the control one. Probably. Backed up super far.
Stop.
And just gonna put it on, so trying to figure out what was up with that. Lots of They backed up while we took the dragon. Great timing. Scare them away since I didn't see the Zyra. No, the Zyra is there. This maybe I wish I kept turning here and not ran away. Jane ran away, so I thought I was running away too. Also, definitely has the minions back playing super defensive. Much more aggressive right here. So that's a tribute proc. That's a tribute on the soul. tribute Proxus soul. This is when I get the kill. He was sitting on the wall too. Dang. A tribute. That was also a tribute. I think I might have gotten a third tribute, but oh, well, that would have been a second. And then almost 15 minutes in. Spawn before the 15 minutes.
Shut down.
Let's see, I've got a fission score of 15, which is my average. So I'm not too surprised there. Champion souls, I had 15. My average is 16. Number of souls I had is 48. My average is 53. Oof. Tribute is 38, my average is 38. And for that item to finish then. How long does it take me to make it a tribute prize?
Red team double kill.
Like, I don't get a tribute prize. Killing time to time. Picked it by hilarious. Tribute clock would have finished it. Okay, 17 minutes. Oof. My average is in the 15 minutes. And 25 seconds. So this was the below average laning phase, which doesn't surprise me, because I'm with the Van, which is weaker lane, with Misfortune and Syrah, but... doesn't mean that's what I wanted. Still do better than my better than it. Alright, let's go through my last one, and then we'll be the stream for the day. This was a good game. Sona's a league player, so I knew that I'd probably have a good time. Teemo is this was another invade that we had. Apparently invading is the thing to do these days.
Minions have spawned.
And I'm fine doing it with Senna because she's got decent. Okay. One tribute proc. And I believe I chased the Teemo. Don't do anything for the rest of it. My auto attack gets cancelled. Assist on that. And then we go for the early gank, which I'm assuming out for. One tribute. Two tribute with a soul. Three tribute. Soul. There, since those were instead of attacking. Tribute with the soul. Tribute. Souls. Kill. Is Senna thinks that she's that's a tribute. That is a goal. Another tribute. That's a tribute. Tribute. 7 minutes and 54 seconds. Nice, that is the fastest I have completed my support item. As a Senna. Time again. And that is 15 minutes into the game. Vision score of 12. Oof, I got worse vision this game than I did the one I was losing. Probably because I was just
around more often.
I got 23 souls off champions compared to my average of 16. I had 80 souls at 15, which is the highest amount of souls I've ever gotten. 23 is also the highest I've ever gotten off champions. And tribute at 15, I got 43, which is tied for my highest, because 43 tribute, your thing normally completes if it's within that 11 to 12 minute mark. Which actually isn't correct. I probably miscounted one of my games, because there's a game that I completed at a whole minute less, and apparently got the same amount of tribute. So that's gonna be it for today. Thanks for watching me play. I will talk.